The second song is a new one called I Don't Want to Be a Mess No More. This song right here is a pretty new one called Miserable Sound. And this is a song about painfully self-conscious about your nightlife scenes and what a fucking waste of time it is to go out to where your fucking friends are, dress up and fucking then stand there behind 10 fucking layers like you're looking at the fucking internet or something. This is real life. This is our fucking real life, and we're here one-on-one. So, let's not make such a miserable sound. But you're not, you're just sweethearts. But anyway, this goes out to Chicago, New York City, you know, cross folding arms everywhere. Ready? We'll be right back.
Looks like it's hand crocheted.
Is it actually your sweater?
Cool.
Gender outlaw, man. That's the way you gotta go.
Sorry, he's not the boss of you. You're the boss of me.
Want a crocheted sweater? You gotta fucking go for it. Alright. This is a song called Alien vs. Predator. And this goes out to everybody living in and under systematic death and a fucking world made to live on credit. And the fucking single mothers, the students, the working class families that are kept in through the deep holes, as deep as they can push you for as long as they can keep you in. This is about the motherfuckers that call my house. And this goes out to anybody that has motherfuckers that call their house. It's called Alien vs. Predator. We'll be right back. Christ the Lovers, we have nowhere to fucking stay tonight.
Fuck.
You want some Canadian fucking bacon to sleep on your floor? Just let us know. I'm not trying to single you guys out. I just happen to be over here right now. Okay. Thanks for having us, y'all. See you soon.